everyone. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. I am in beautiful Holiday, Florida, and I am headed to a open house that I'm doing today. Beautiful home, 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom, 1,500 square feet, very close to the water, got a community center with a pool in the neighborhood. The neighborhood's Beacon Square. It's selling for $259, and hopefully I can get it sold this weekend. So if I have time, if it ain't too busy today, I'll take some photos of the property and maybe a little video, and I'll post that up as well. So okay, so I am early. I already put some open house signs at all the corners in the neighborhood. I drove around and looked at the other comparable properties that are also on the market around here. A couple of nice properties, a couple of them not really so much, at least compared to this property. And I'm a few minutes early, so I don't know how to switch the phone on here, but I will stop this and turn it back on and walk around the house real quick. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Right when you come in, one of the things I really like about this home is how open it is. Kitchen, definitely a selling point. The owners obviously left some fishies. And we got the kitchen, nice granite countertops. That's the garage, I'm not gonna go in there. Screened in back patio and fenced in backyard. All the windows in the home have, just last year, were upgraded to hurricane and double paned security windows, right? And now this is kind of like a den in here, right? But I think if they took this bedroom and with the two closets, one closet and a bathroom. So you got a light in here. There we go. Nice bathroom, nice fixtures, upgraded. I think they were to like put some French doors right in this area here. You could have like a huge master bedroom area, right? And again, 3 bedrooms, upgraded AC. Now the permits say they put a new roof on in 2016, so new roof. The windows were done last year and solar was done a couple years ago, but they did take the solar panels off. Now this bathroom has been updated as well. Now, I apologize about that. Toilet seat should always be down. That's what I was taught in photos and videos of properties that people are wanting to look at, right? Very nice little neighborhood. Now, the community center is right around the corner, and part of the advantages of being a resident here is you get a discount on that. It has a huge pool, you know, community center, playground, all that sort of stuff. So that is 3620 Landale in Holiday, Florida. All right.